In this question, we're told that Liam is investing some money, £6,200 for 3 years, and he gets 2.5% compound interest per year. So how much will Liam get after 3 years? Now, to work this out, there's a trick on the calculator. To increase by 2.5%, we can times by 1.025. However, because it's over 3 years, we must times by 1.025 three times. So the shorthand is to raise this to the power of 3. So if I work out 6,200 times by 1.025 to the power of 3 and press enter, then the amount he has is £6,676.72.